Njene clinician and then kota mangana mental health and psychiatry. You're very welcome this morning.
All right.
Thank you.
Biamana san. Tole na Daphne Mura Marita. No munya gitari was a psychiatrist. Whatever many people to ligere ya mangana yebon kobwaito. Igoba nere tolekom. Madam, igontagete togende asensemo yende ye studio. Asomo singi bogo chakaga ngito kwanira litukulia lero omusubati na hali bwe kole te litukulia kwa chinsa bachiri chage so nsobogi ya kumubonchari egeri turategero robati ururu maego to guide nga itogo chagero korunki kia beire ase abantu bakali bwe kole kabira ngabu nejo machumuli ya wana tobeza kwa sukai producer anejo shauta tiga atawa robati uruwa kole tukoro no moliketo Eric moliketo oyoto rosalati ya robati uruwa senchira yubwe kirano
Nama yanda ni gobi abuwa tanseli tukulia lero. Ase kinyurukia nyagonyi eje gotoka imeye sublocation ya bogia kumu. Ebunge ya bonchari imeye county ya Kisii. Aso musubato yomu uyu manikanitumu na Evelyn Kerubo obwate emiaka emirongeberi netano nebere. Abaga kwerusi obo moyo litukulia lero kagutumia eneti yoko alera. Kolengana numu mroe nigo ako erabuna nigo ngina motoma e-credit kuchia seduka. Asa moletera e-credit yekyo oso kakoirana onyoranga nigo aisungirie. Kolenda nigo atema kumotoria lakini onyora. Kolenda nigo atema kumotoria asa nyoranga konyora oikire gusiria obogima bwae. Egen topo ono kia mutikiru bururu bonge ase enkoro yae.
Mama kuru kukirubo. Nika acha kuru para unta ya gina na moletera e-credit. Gina na kumoletera na acha na irana. Nama kredit na sokara ya ndani ambaro kwa kuna na ila na nyanti na chukutila yunga na wazembu yaro na nyaroku.
Kulengana nangina Evelyn Migo ako erabuna kwa ikirabono ambara manya ikikeirira umusubati Evelyn kwerusia obo moyo buwae. Ase aerira imechando yuere ase nkeyo.
Ndika mkuru kusara mwaka. Nigo ndega igase mchio mwana wana kerubo uyo weitiri. Because ya garabu ita Antonio Maithi na intu ni gotu achira senge encho wa kumiri kegera no mwana otigira bana bakemono anda matanga le sonde tuwa gwatikwa ene timu mromo abo monene kono nerere ro buitire etukumetie kiagara no na bana kala bagutwereza ntura manyige tukiagara buita
Umumroye oyorenge no boroba neni go airera imechande menge eyuba beri bagwetera asenke yo asate babunani go basireti ise amatuka make airire nabono ngina nere unyalire ko baga kwerusi obo moyo biento bono kia basiono ire enkoro barabuna e amate
yanto anyoro muchando tokanyora gotuguta omongino minto bayo motenyo kianda
Kwenye kiege kore kio nigo abasikari korua ase geta seni kiege sonso. Baikirana na kubuguli ya omoberonya kusirago chia ase kendu ya Kisi Teaching and Referral Hospital. Ase bono wabutukibuwa cha kiwe ilikuwa kia ningikiri la kusirakuwae.
Hali ngumu chiyo bado tara era. Nda ya nda weide. Nevile revi nene na wana wago tibuna wana wako. Lakini rende kusavira wana kanda kutemu kwa konya si. Sito kwenye hali.
Ngulipotelia higeta seni gietaya korua ase kenu kianya gonyi. Ike gotoka imeye sublocation ya bogia kumu e bunge ya bonchari imeye county ya Kisi. Ncheni gongoro kwa Ruth Kemunto.
Alright, honorable tirwale ganeti weno muliketo Ruth Kemunto. Igoro ya musubati buengendete litko li igoro gisonso. Wana kitoko boli nga kero kendengi kia vere. Is our mental, do we have mental problems? Abantu nigo baro sirinomo gima. Abantu nigo baro tuwalibirenge nilie vinge. Please, what is really happening with these cases? Chia suicide.
Actually, it is very sad that we are losing a lot of people. Na manganaya suicide.
Okay.
We have seen so many cases. Like yesterday, I shared the link of coming here.
Yeah,
I have had so many friends share with me.
Mm-hmm.
They have lost friends and relatives for the same. One, amanganana mangago changia. Abantu kuerusiyo wogima.
Yeah.
And therefore, maybe narotora address ake ake. Tororenga na ki toranyare koma toko konya. Yes.
All right. Kese siyabere chinyinge. Ekitali ekene kemo gatie binge. Ande wanchere nengan even your friends ba sheire. Monto geto ukule. Asengincho yoko kole kurene. Neli ebirenge libeto pi ichorira nire. Neli are we stable on our mental health ya ito nere stable. Ekara nche karongo olimito bine ibiko kole kana than I related. Nenchira bantu tuwa chakira kole ngerele.
Yes.
Okay.
Ikibonya gitari. Ikibonya gitari amangana na reto gote bago changia. Towards okwerusi obogima. Okay, suicide no kwerusi obogima.
Yes.
Ndo bwato kwerusi obogima. Ndo ndo bwate bali bago tamani kurusi abando obogima bwa. Kurutan homicide. Homicide.
Yes.
Ndo twanamwa kuwa wengine.
All right.
And also suicide wana no kwerusi obogima. Kibonya gitari amangana go changia mono. Ekerta kusoma, mna mwa Kenya, asiskuru. Ngutumia tori ili tari korukonga sad person. Sad person yili, ekerta kutaba S, amenity sex.
Okay.
This one, they say it is more common in male.
Okay.
Than female.
All right. Joshua nyakonyugwete ili tari ya madam Mora, Mora, kuruka Daphne Mora Malita. Yes, Mora. All right. Yes, carry on.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, ito kanya nga abagaka abangi. Use male sex. Mostly na buwa abangi sana percentage nyingi. Baku irusi ugi mabuwa.
Okay, okay.
We tani the female. Alafu ye age. Age more than 10 years.
Okay.
And above. Neke baskuru taro tabanga. Below 18 years and above 45 years.
Okay.
Lakita ba wande ba katika tingo rongo nyara wari ko kop akego. D. Emanating a depression nere present. Mundo ina wate depression.
Yes. Kile
tatu ara kwanja na depression yake. Nende nonyo nende bense kila kwa nyara nchira ko tinga nende depressed.
Yes.
Yes. Depression is present. To whatever, sad person. P, B, A, A, ethanol use.
Yes.
Tabagotumia, ethanol, sana sana.
Okay.
Eminenti amarua substances. Yes.
Okay.
A, sad person, ethan use presence of a trauma. Inakuwa nini?
No, we are educating our people. Na mutoko, there's many options as possible.
Yes.
Yes, but manyenga, what really is happening? Because, and wanda bago teba, noko ungwa, noko rogwa. And what? But rindu tuwa rile usage of drugs.
Yeah.
Ethano, amarubu na ju, na bako gira umonto, erusi bugima. Kule ndeka rutuwa buli riboli mambia, mtuwa rabali gira riba itumba, mbaro machibu mbali mbali. Na rote bango kwenye nta saba sae, is because of relationships. Ne birangira libi ayarwa mu ligere lyo likuru kwa bikeli. Ate abasabagaka is a pressure from women. Abarugi babo. Abagaka bangi karaba gwekora it's pressure from women. And ate abasuba timbali wita mono lakini abenga beitire. Eita kolate gentege kongwa se society wose omuboraka ochandiru. Madibira karangeli yeki umanju muligeria akiora agetebe youths or their relationships men or their pressure from women either omubora ko chandiru osomo musubati okoliri gintu kitikyo busoko. Yes,
wow. Amangana relationships actually are very very sensitive. Very sensitive nende monamona kitu ko yele about suicide.
Yeah,
iko kanyoranga. There is something we call love. So wanjan, so wanjwa. It's a very powerful thing. Love is a very powerful thing.
Yes.
So any time okanyalomuntu konirwa keigo in love matters. Be it even from family, not only a relationship. Okanyalomuntori omusire.
Yes.
Because everyone desires wanjwa. We say to be loved.
Yes, yeah, sure.
So most probably ekotegemeanga kimondo ya interpreter him or herself.
Yeah.
So na bakonyanga na mangana ba kuchangia ya relationships. But again there is a way arabaseko handled.
Handled, yes.
Yeah, in fact ekerwa tebrego na nyore case na nyore terinde. Aria omunyaruka. Omukei gato. Nende ni gato itikorusi obugima bwai.
Yes.
But ikanta betike nyore tegente kemo. Iyan yor awa taka boyfriend. Alafu ritu keri mwe boyfriend yanja motetinga. Ningwanche.
Ningwanche.
So, akero kwa nyabe kira ngwali, akainyura ri ngana lia. That is what she told me exactly.
Yes, yes.
And that one made her agatika.
Agatika kwe kwa.
Takora iyo. Yes. So love is a powerful thing. And love can destroy or build.
Okay.
So nabeko nyarikana nga abanchu bali bakwana igoro ya mangana relationships. It is very true. Yes.
Yes. And what about pressure? Nga bagaka abange naba bachande te baba the pressure nga nabe kwiriro monde erusibu.
Okay, iga funga kirte tege manga interpretation ya kiro monto ne rilie. And that is why some ngana mental health. Ngutwara tore bintu tokurukanga psychotherapy.
Yes, yes.
And ngoikera engakia abantu bakutakira na nyen counseling. Actually nya tere society ya chirege go chenchia. Na nyen ikera abantu batara so asenyum.
Yes.
Bagwenerte go tere gento ekuru kunga primarito counseling.
Yes.
Na nyen ikera baso rime bi senyum. Onye problem ya arise ri. Bado mbagwenerte go tokokora ki gutwara marriage counseling, of which you finding on data yo, okorigi such a
college yo.
Yes, in these days. So people die with their problems.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah. One of the yako keriyaring gareli kya ukora. Yeah.
Do people know? Bama nyete ngapo wena toko counseling even before marriage or after marriage, na toko wosana no maka ganto wena toko kuanerwa. Do even people believe on that?
I think maybe a few know. A few. A few know, and that's why even in the matters of mental health, tuarate mirake, gokora mental health awareness.
Yes, yes, yes.
Because actually from the beginning, up on top of my thing, this is not a problem even ya kuenda hospitali. Iyo ni shida tu inayotokea kama kawaida.
Okay.
Lakini tumekuja kupata ya kwamba, obunoburiri buo bongo. In fact, suicide is a
mental illness.
The way we have in hospital to quite accident and emergency.
Yes, yes.
Kero kwanyori accident. For suicide, it is a medical emergency.
Okay.
It's a medical, a mental or a psychiatric emergency.
Emergency, yes.
Yes. Mm. But the bantu bangi mbari yawe. Because we found in anane kero mwanta tere about suicide. Habanze bangi bako mjabi, ingi ngu komentera.
Engalinga komentera.
Yes. Kayo gutu chiko engendera. So wana semanga ngi akero ba motebiri go. Igo na ba kora keke. Akolengelingo kono boli na rengere ditigango.
Tiganti.
Lakini kwanyo ngana likwa momenta even da mo ikali yo komokoni.
Yes. Na abantu kwanyo rutu monta rengere ko kolege nti kyuliria konyiru they beat them up. Is it really in order? Ekor what there is a mental emergency.
Yes.
Then it means omonto yo macha we get that state. Then into kiamubitira wena tategero na enda konyo. Abantu bandi bachaga kumudrama, abantu bandi bachaga kumoita and all that. Kyanda bwo ntako ba handled.
In mental health,
yes.
Togotabanga, these therapies are very important. Family therapy. Actually, kalo kwa nyari client bneke, na biko nyo kwa kongo handle client to your week.
Yes.
And that is why tukutwara na social workers in the field of mental health, because they are able to go even to the home, by establishing what might be the problem. Nki yako kira kichangi yete, labda family members, watari koi wano, a problem, wira se a family, nande mbali kwa nyara kwa suluisha. Usomu ndo yao neire, actually yabantu mbali kwa nyara wao neire.
Yes.
Onye naba swati, nikiri mswati kanyo umetu, taranyo uramuana, kwa nyara kiro muntako kora
akumuchongeria.
Nande tari ngano wanja kwae. So, ngayina ndaba to bokonyo kuchi. The family, the support people. Mbali go support. So, mtu anafikiria vila atajitoa.
Okay.
Yeah.
Watoto yabiri, those are some of the reasons and causes. Mangana na relationships, whatever. Amangana ya mtu kusomu subwati, ata buwati umwana, asiki nyoro, achaire. Nibintu. What are some of the reasons again? And then biru more. Konyoro no nabana wake, bali even 10 and below, mwanu musinini kwanyoranga wengentri. Even school going children, ndibamanya life, kwanyoro mwana kukumukwana abunobibuli ya mejua. So what could be the reasons? Nonyinaba antaba gotu. Nonyinaba anto kapos buna antuga. Tupu watipi rengkere lipio kukani wekora because of various reasons. So relationship is one of them, niyu whatever. What could be the other reasons in a broader way? This can lead to this.
Okay, the major issues,
yes.
Commit suicide, if there is an underlying mental condition. Underlying mental condition?
Yes.
Even under an underlying medical condition.
Okay.
Yeah, pengine mtu na watu boroire. And then ngorabi choka ego.
Yes.
Maybe na watu expand on each and every one of it.
Maybe
socioeconomic problems.
Okay.
Na challenges ya finances.
Sure.
Yes. Substance use into whatever.
Yes,
substance
yes.
Use actually are very broad because they will affect everywhere.
Now
again, we call it to that suicide.
Misunderstandings
in family. Yeah.
Yes, yes.
Na bochi ko changia kwa nyaranga bantu baringeriri in other ways.
Okay.
Yeah.
Pia mana so what you mentioned, but one for example, socioeconomic, especially financial. I won't know kwa nyaro mchandole. Because if it is finance, all of us, we don't have money. But in kera agere wonanga bona njenki kya making be the odd one out nga bona just jambura want to take my life.
Okay, na bota tokuchaka na personal maybe.
Yes, yes, yes.
Jivuna an individual. Maybe in kwenye role some amount of money na ndene ro chinga nchiko isaini no what am I taji ya mangi. One kero okonyo ratu what is self contentment. Na usiko ya self contentment. Mtu naro kutaka arambali asatari ataraika. Nchenta yete ko babuna nyare.
Una nyare competition.
Yes. So in that overstretching, onya seta yo nchere ko ba. Okonyo muntu olengere libono kimbere tense.
Sure.
Yes. Maybe as a couples for the same.
Yes.
financial goals, maybe in Chiyo. The other day, talking to some of my colleagues, maybe some of them are listening.
Yes.
And then I was like, come magecha, you want to yani, warabuni, inga, you see? So, misunderstanding between a couple.
Yes.
Eba kutanga baswati eba njata kubisa chwa esi chiyawo.
Yee. Chiyawo ya gana chututa etutu.
Na reaction yari ngeyo kimandu.
Yes. Ta wengine walisema hapa. We say your woman is our money. But pesa ya mwanaume ni yetu.
Yes.
Yes. So, to dry up men. Mpaka they lose hope about the bang about ningekora then tingekora. Yes.
Yeah, so napoko nyaranga. Onde kulingana na personality yae. Because yomu ntonari personality yae na bago tebanga yae anche, uwezo ya nini ishi.
Okay.
This is what we can do.
Mm-hmm.
Or even as a couple, mungu ikarasa mtu are goals.
Yeah.
Iga ikano to watu uwezo, ungani.
Yes.
Na kioro chetura koreki. Tura nyari komenya within our means.
Yes.
One can open young and there's so much of a stretching. Probably, I don't know if I'm going to go on. I'm going to go on.
Yes.
Yes.
All right.
Actually, Morandio, your mother mentioned the other one. I got a financial challenge. I'm going to go on such stories. Alafu, one are really familiar. I got a kid aside. Jay on the one who call. Akanyago sokeke maambi, ogeenda, anaenda kuomba Mungu amumalize. Kwa sababu, hajaweza kufikia kuprovide for the family. Ono gari kuwira na marangoboba ligiri. Lakini mama nyetena ngo geenda andi. Lakini rito kwa diaga tatu.
Yes.
Agua sari nge utara kuchenyo, nyitiga chenene. Iga atame toko.
Tanyika nyitie mokole.
So you see, Iga like you think for himself. Lakini tariko tayari wapi hapa? The family members usenye challenge yenero. Ya kuriye leo na I'm not able to provide.
Yes.
Okoranga dingi sa inike ndi mwana ni ndu nse. Such like issues.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. Amadeni. Madeni nagro monte kole. Mtunaro bule tiri bule yiga agantebi ya sekarnavi kitese status yane. Antebuli madam Madeni. Na yaro monte kore. Alafu there is this and what anga hopelessness kero monto kumweresa akumobuling kikia nkikia gero wataka okoleke. Akotebi it's because I'm loneliness, hopelessness, failing to meet no whatever life target. So I was wondering kikera leta loneliness was a hopelessness aso mabu monto mpaka arengereri to that extent. Yes.
Akereto aruri kwa mangana finances, eh?
Yes.
But we have to do a little on relationships. Actually, relationship here and then mono.
It's very broad.
Very broad. Yes. One, na baka nyanga maybe. Abantu baswira se relationship. No li onde gata gete kieke. Ere gase mereti arusenga gana ngu chonole beste. You know, people enter relationships because of different reasons. Onde na ere na baka nyanga genuinely.
Yes.
Anataka relationship. Onde genuinely anataka pesa sio kitu kingine.
Yes.
So nabako nyami pigo sana maswati kusema mugaka.
Yeah.
A very relationship lakini intention ya yere different.
Yeah.
After a meet three expectations chiae usika kutiko mundo yego chia. So after that ndiga kutika raka korete ke kabwate mechando karengereti.
Yeah.
Actually mbiya tokobe ka confidentiality chia our clients. But yake lato kwa mention itari na ndebo nsinko manyare nimo.
Yeah.
Ndo abwato omu rwaire. Ochiete chinze cha isko. Akanyaro make investments inka sobo. A lot of investments.
Okay.
After many years, I can invest in one of the Angoric. The Angira Nebono, Nchiko settled with my family. One care I ran it, Musuata Kamata in Javano maintained the divorce. Nandaga fired Kerry again.
Wow.
One Uriya Tigrete, Katuarete, a hopelessness, you whatever.
Yes.
Worthlessness. Because now, what are you living for? You've been there out so many years. You've been
working for your family.
You've come back. Kende nge yoke kata ke?
Kero wono.
Unambiwa sasa nikama unanza life.
Loneliness, yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Taka kujionda uhai.
Wow. So, Alright, mbia mwana sana. Mwacho mwili ya tule nere omogani yoito, kunyagitari yoito, Daphne, Mora, Marita. Ehe, kuruwa alisi nyagitari ya Ogimbo, level 4 hospital, wakobe department gali ya mangana a psychiatry. Wabawa kwa wanyaba hantabe, kerova aradira bantu. Because afya, tali ya maruiro katoku ligiria nga wabatu buruiri wa malaria, buruiri wa cancer, cholera. Wikatulikiri afya ya maonkaitu. Because karu montate tuku imu kia tambu kirugiyo kwa ngenta, it all starts with the mind. Na kiyobo mkobu wa uvuli. Nungu ichulira na kuibira ngerilio. Manye tino ene, noena mache kera ichuire, kibuye ichuire kabisa. Iga ago chaka kuwasoka. Usiku biye gina wakera minigiatiki. So, na kitukulikiri nga from the upstairs. Awa ntunga kituli. What is this causing so much pain? Sama onkaito ne chinkoro chito. Ya gadiri tukari kuenda the south. We are headed south. Ipaka tuku kwane na tobe bija. Those are some of the causes toka nda tukuligiri ya mangana yoku buro wechivesa senka. Amangana yobu anchani kwa igule. Montu kwa work hard on relationship, kwa invest in relationship. Waso minya ruka. At the end of the day, graduation yu andanu montu mungao. So mtu najua. Na haru tuku kwane na because ayayi gachete. From the very many demand, inga bantu be called to be Sahara, leto mga ni expert, ato erese kero kende nkieke, tuwe neto kumanya, ntutuwa kwa osire. Mbaro wange ndetu kutuligiri ya kabisa na anyo kubwate, o commenta feedback, na wago tutumira bono, ya kubwate 0735-333-000 in SMS line, and some ya Facebook na watu ichira ali live kabisa, ndoche mga ndetu kutubwate, wetera Etaya TV, YouTube tutakuwa badai kidogo kwenye Etaya TV, lakini utatupata pale. Ndoche Felicia Satan ndio mwaligiri tukuro diaspora akarota nga mental health problems. Erota ebira mga na mental health problems, akomenta na bullying, prejudice, or stigma, such as relating to your race, gender, disability, or sexual identity. Otebira different types of abuse, nchiro or domestic chiritu wateba, sexual or physical abuse. Obiko garumbo ntiru, shibu gima. Be vehement, including losing our loved ones to suicide, the end of a relationship, long-term physical pain or illness, ilitu wateba, adjusting to a big change, such as retirement, or redundancy, ibina wiko garumbo ntu kabisa alengeririe. Money problems, housing problems, including homelessness, isolation or loneliness, being in prison, feeling inadequate or a failure, addiction or substance abuse, pregnancy, childbirth or postnatal depression, doubts about your sexual or gender identity, culture, pressure such as forced marriage, society expectations, for example, an act of certain way or achieve certain things. Other forms of trauma. I think is in traumas anazungumzia kwa pamoja, kwa jumla, all forms of a trauma. Otebiri nabirobi nababi kuiriru montu ekule. Mbia mwana sana Felicia Satandi for your input and your feedback all the way from the United States of America. Nyamu Mark, sawatebo watching from Bonchari. Very informative. Otebiri numero biliboko manyaba anta mange. Dominic Omondi, natuli tukule chinsa machiria chia sirari. Boda, awateba tuko pamoja. Honorable Macaulay Brian, awateba from Nyamira County, noali kabisa. Junior Atema, awateba watching live from Nyamira North, Kibirigo. Always my dream, kuwa live, etaya, and I will fulfill. Saron Tita, keep it up, the good work. Mokwani, na abantu ba Nyamira. Mokwani, we na abantu ba Nyamira. Asante sana. Your dream will come true one day. Karibu sana ntuntu kualika netie aseta TV burabu wakusi. Narego kwa tatebi Rael Mutua. Anasema next time, share in a national language, if possible, kindly. Anasema next time tuweze kuzungumza lugha, tuweze kuchanganya ndimi. Kwa sababu, this is almost a national TV. Thank you so much, Rael Mutua, kwa kutuandikia SMS yako na tumeshika hiyo. Na hiyo itaenda mbele. Mbia mwana sana. Kwa nila ntu batuligiri tiwetera Facebook. Ndi bagi ndetu kutubu watia. Tuwa roli the causes. The possible causes. Bila agarumu onto. Erusie. Obogima. But now. Asina nalengu chinaba challenged. Usumu wanchumuli yao chaba challenged. What are the signs? Bon matumete ko mutu wati ngonde biule ngoko ngoko wagiraga ngomanye yumalaria. Ngoko wakorega. What are some of the signs and symptoms? Omutu wati mono ngomanya ngokuole. There's always signs and symptoms. Se biorokele ne bimanye libyo biegento geti. Abantu abaiga babuate ebirenge libyo kuchigweita. Na kitora tora manya ngomonto ibono wikiraga. Montoyvono we katumubuate, tamubuatiti, something may happen. How do we know? Nakura and digeli umanya bonanga, eh Sara, nimemwana lakini ayuko poa. Ebi manyeliumbire.
Wow. Ekeroto which are suicide.
Yes.
Pase.
Yes.
Suicide.
Mm-hmm.
Ako sana.
Mm-hmm.
Kumanya, the signs,
mm-hmm.
and the symptoms.
Mm-hmm.
But mostly, I'm going to commit suicide.
Yeah.
I'm going to worry.
Mm-hmm.
So that is how we get to know.
Mm-hmm.
But many of them,
mm-hmm.
Actually, I've had a few clients
mm-hmm.
Because I kept to define suicide whatever.
Mm-hmm.
I want to go because in different ways. Abande ba kunywa sumu. Abande ba ibeke kamba. Abande ba genda batene na parai hali moto. Abande ba genda beruta roche. Yes. Abande kero ba kutoa excessive anger. Na kuda iwa ati kuchiga excessive anger.
Boro kueta ni tikele.
Yes. Yes. Onyora mo react rigo.
Mm-hmm.
But I can have a very excessive anger.
Mm-hmm.
Labda wa tebi ndo, kusari ndo, angeli ya soro. Lakini ya bange, niko bako lengeli, bako contemplate
mm-hmm.
inside of them.
Mm-hmm.
Bara wabanyi, olengeli, this is what I'm going to do.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, nda labdo uye panga.
Mm-hmm.
Na kiago koraki?
Nkiago cha wekora.
Na kiago cha wekora.
Mm-hmm.
Ono onyoro nda nagole tengoli.
Mm-hmm.
Onyoro nda nagole te liyogo. Aliwe kete tupaki inyigabu.
Mm-hmm.
Lakini nabago chata yu mundonga, wasene mm-hmm. sista yae.
Mm-hmm.
Nda kete kukoraki eka. Kete kuru nze
mm-hmm.
na arosiri.
Mm-hmm.
So kere misunderstanding ye, oriatara mu-understand.
Mm-hmm.
Mostly sometimes, nabako nyanga nabago tema.
Mm-hmm.
But mostly,
mm-hmm.
pia, ngobere nga kuna kwanga na attempt. Teri kwa banga,
umundo
wako chaka immediately,
mm-hmm.
ndi wekora immediately.
Mm-hmm.
They always attempt.
Mm-hmm.
Wana kwanga na yu attempt.
Mm-hmm.
Wani kiloto kwa nantote banga, they are underlying conditions.
Mm-hmm.
Chiko, changia, mwana yu suicide. Kando na the challenges, mm-hmm. child relationships,
mm-hmm.
and all those things.
Yeah.
And one of the things
mm-hmm.
is depression.
Yes.
So, one of the signs, some of the signs of depression,
mm-hmm.
now you are able to look at the person carefully
mm-hmm.
and follow them up
mm-hmm.
before they do what?
Mm-hmm.
They go to the next
yeah.
step.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Right?
Yeah. One of the signs and symptoms of
yes.
depression.
Mm-hmm.
Depression is a lot of people.
Yes, yes.
Ritangani,
mm-hmm.
persistent low mood,
mm-hmm.
at least every day. Because my tena wako nyore shida ya kawaida, eko a low mood for today.
Mm-hmm.
But tomorrow you are okay.
You will change. You will be
and
okay.
the other day again,
mm-hmm.
and when you're such a problem,
mm-hmm.
you know, to are low mood.
Mm-hmm.
So that one will not classify it in a one of what depression.
Mm-hmm.
But eke rumo nda to are persistent low mood
mm-hmm.
every day
mm-hmm.
for at least 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm. Consistent.
Yes. Another one, omondo to are no interest
mm-hmm.
in the things.
Ah, nchete kokora.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
No, no, we sibi na bara kata isibi.
Ta isibi na etu kita ingere.
Sita uwe, tiko kenda na mwenye
kasi. Right. Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Those are the two major
mm-hmm.
symptoms.
Okay.
And echinde,
mm-hmm.
maybe abantu ndabo chitora chikokora ki?
Chikobora.
Chikobora.
Mm-hmm. Ndabo
chitora ka insomnia. Ayo chikorara boita. Chikori ki chitora?
Mm-hmm.
Njiyo.
Mm-hmm.
Sora rakeyo.
Mm-hmm.
Nindo woka.
Mm-hmm.
Kanyarara wake most of the night. Maybe
mm-hmm.
uchikorara in the
mm-hmm.
in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Pia mono sana. Okoromo nto wanchete kotera. All of a sudden I'm withdraw. Go manyo monto something is wrong.
Yes.
With them. Monto narite kabisa gukora ibintu ebya ucakira gutiga tari na haja loss of interest whatever mood sicho iko manya mondoyo no we have to check up on them okoro monto sikirete de nyomba alibweka eh monto ndinaro ndikiraga ga Felicious na nda commentanga you really having a good topic agotebanga mna whatever talking about suicide for example monta kona ko make statements akonya whatever I'm going to kill myself. Yeah? I wish I were dead. I wish I hadn't been born. Those are making statements. Akona kolengele the thoughts. And don't mention out about getting the means to take your own life, such as buying a gun or a stock billing pills. Yes? Withdrawing from social contact and wanting to be left alone to a tevere you. Having mood swings. You especially okay, you discouraged being preoccupied with the debt or lying of violence. Montrabago violence.
Into the to go which violent.
Eh? Contain violent.
Yeah. Tinde get Tiago Janda.
Arako what ready?
Yes.
Hopelessness, you to whatever. Increase of alcohol and drug abuse. Wa comment abuse.
Yes.
Jua orusrimoyo. Dangerous nini. Exercises,
yeah.
Driving recklessly, whatever. Giving away belongings, or getting affairs in order. Yani kupeana vitu zako, eh? Ivo mondo kwenye aragwe zawadi rende, eh? Kama ukinipa tu zawadi, anta yupo limawuli na kwaire. Siyo ni zawadi.
Actually, into watu mano ringe campus. Na one way ya kile tewe kama njia ngatari bia, ikangeta kwa na nevi dobi ya yonspi,
yes,
biskop, yes,
akaida
na kile kento, ya,
dani akajimali,
wana mbaki tuko kundoa ngada is a problem,
there is a problem,
eh, because zire ni kama kwa te bipolar,
disorder,
we talked about bipolar,
yes, yes,
so bipolar also inakonga na yoy depressive episode,
oh, okay,
na ande na wego changia ngamando, it led to suicide. So ekerangye te bono go fast.
Kuingat.
Yes. Wana na diwa chitko kunda ngai problem mano ina wate problem. Baka mare tanya kitari. Niende konjoin na nire bintabi aye. Beyonce.
Right. Asante sana Felicious Atandi. Developing personality changes or being severely anxious, agitated, particularly when experiencing some of the warning signs listed above. Pia mwana sana aso komentera kora etopiki ye is very interesting. People are really giving them feedback. Umetera mwantaka komenta, nabu mwantaka kubulijibolio, nabu mwantaka congratulate. It's all round. Kukubwate kilio komentera kuchasu mwenye kitali na kuna kutatebi. That is okay. Honorable Nyakwana Joshua, awotebanga Ugembo, getting you live. Asante sana, wanatupata sana kutoka Ugembo. Henry Ayora, awoteba, this is enlightening. Asante sana. Enokumachera kore sebanya boda, awotebanga Orolelia. Pia, wuchangira kore suicide. Awoteba Orolelia. Ndo iriru mwanto, nyesokoro yao, wangandete miaka ya mayo. Will it come again?
Okay. About the condition in the youth.
Yes.
Not only a psychiatric condition or a mental condition, about the family history, which is very important.
Yes.
Because obongo. Even to be talking about dopamine and brain functioning.
Yes.
Nabokon Yoranga, Nkoba very affected, even if it is Bambona suicide. So a positive family history is very real.
Okay.
Yes. Because Nkon Yoranga and Tombari consistently in their family, they have always done that.
Okay.
Although, meet Sinkoba Chiroro, in fact, sir, for example, watu wengine wanasema ya kwamba kuna cases.
Yes, kuna gereli mwa.
Lakini kira tuwa chile, so it's a medically, wana ntori kwa teba hiyo, medically.
Okay.
Yes, maybe the other way, maybe we can always follow that. Lakini pantumbira wate nga, this family is cursed. They always do this.
Hile nkele, gereli.
Yes.
So kura ya wana na itete, onde naenda kerusi bugima bonantu banalete.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So our family story is very 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 important.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Nandi ngora ninga bakusimba njete ko korera.
Ego korera nangororo.
Nanya to ndirinde agante binga. Umano yoni study ya korete. Ikinto kiri ya korete ande ntuachiko korera.
Ntuachiko korera na kiabuatirie.
Yes.
Yes.
So a family story is important.
Okay.
Very, very, very important.
All right.
Yeah.
So asante sana na kumachera kwa sebani ya boda oru lelia. Iye. In one way or the other, na bora rura changire. That's why nyagita haliba kubuli nga, ya na kwa baigali ndi. Simple, bakubuli, ba take the history. To kwa nareguru ya the arising cases, chaba ntokorusi bugima, tumanya what is really happening. Nkikia beire. Abande mbali kabate bubugima gokonga. Abande mbali kabate bali eliumana. Abangina banya, baadiri ya baga kime. Tukulende, nana baka mbako ira bangina berusi bugima barabu. Oranya wito mkungu lio kalio kalio. Onya kutikiru mkungu kiri ento nero wakor nero kuwadira bano kuruchi uniform. Paka, tako tayanga na linde lions. That can be a factor too. Batu ingerawa tayanga ni ntetoko bugira kapisa. Ya gerawa.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah. One kero kwa worry about the symptoms, ha?
Uh-huh.
Nekita ali.
Yes.
Wuna whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Onye mundu kabwate malaria.
Mm-hmm.
Ika kucha kabwate headache.
Mm-hmm.
Kabwate chills. Mm-hmm. Ukendu labda.
Mm-hmm.
Useliberera. Mm-hmm. The other one now, it is not like that.
Mm-hmm.
Because mostly mundu kabwate problem, ika kudeny. Nonyinya kitari maybe gara rento by force.
Okay.
Osanga inuna, nju maybe tutare kuse. Any, they convince them in a different way. Eto kota yangu mbari kutuara insight. You can remember insight?
Yes.
Mbari kutuara insight. So, eke roba chile nye kitari, eto kukore kendo kukunga mental status.
Okay.
Examination.
Right.
Eyubo nanere kwa tokoni. Among the things tuwa mention hiri, mental status examination.
Okay.
Namba wani itakucha kana appearance ya that person. Na kia korekan.
Alright.
Na kia bekite chia anga. Ekiyo kana wakiko tena mwondo yubi yari usitari.
Sina wate mochando.
Eto kinachanu wete.
Yes.
Na abrashe tia mainu. Use gago chiko. Kugulumu onukwate bobi. Kaiko yubisagochi.
Yes.
The appearance. And then, the behavior yae.
Yes.
Na kia go behave.
Yeah.
Na are stable. Ngokorigere liara maiso.
Yes.
Eh, because ya vanda konyara ngata ngo korigere straight.
Alikivya.
Yes. Iga korigere lieka. Eka ando. Na ande bono, buna tuwa tewa nga, ota interrogated. Una nyakitari.
Yeah.
Because mostly ngora ndore, tuwa interrogate. Umuroide. Kwa mboli na kikuwa na korengere likweru. Siyo gimi. Agu kona nalia guo changu. Onda ako katevi nga, lakini tobusa katevi yonde. Igana bongo la keke mpangite. Most like ko ebire na ko nyaru muntu da kwate that in mind. Nende tari kwate byonde in the family. Nende tura moboli so anago on ko. Kufanya hivyo.
Okay.
Another thing, a mood.
Yeah.
And what about symptoms of depression? Low mood persistently for for two weeks. One emudi ya bantu mbara kutema koseka. Lakini mbuka nuna koseka uko.
Kori first.
Mkura rumi. Oko nuko rume, korume.
Yes.
Ito uko luka affect. Kase egezongo.
Yeah.
Na uko lingi affect yu mundo. Yeri blunt. Musi ito kutema blunt. Yani labda nabako kukwanera. Lakini mbuka chingu usibu haye burubu. Uzako te ingu smile indi lakini. Usako seka. Lakini uko seko kukua yekero kuri yeri libya. Tariko seka kule jenu.
Chuki cheko ile ya kawaida.
Ndani kuna uchungu, lakini inje.
Anafosi.
Yeah, so as we are able to assess the patient, na unaona vizuri hapa, akuko sawa vile.
All right.
Yes, yes.
Okay. Pia mwana daktari, and by the way, tuwararirenga, aba antabange, they don't want to expose whatever they are going through. Unlike women at least, Muswati, at least you can confirm. Na wako sangana Muswati, nubansi na wato mmanyeti by the way. Na wato chiro kwa ya dako na wako vikara chini kwa kumata, hanyo mwagi mwagi, hanyo mwagi angabu hate. Even meanza conversation. Why is it so difficult for the male counterparts ukwana? Because we so kuligiri even the statistics, non the vye, kero kuligiri between men and women. Nka hivyo waingiriti. And why, okonyo our men, they're not ready at all. Kukwana, despite nga you are advocating for abantu kuereza na kuerera. Despite inga there are some chamas, if you mbimbiro robie in cooperative men, so that baba free na kumingo with other men baereze. They don't talk at all. Nkieke, yeko batanga.
Wow, I think a man in the society,
yes,
a position never could hold as a man.
Yeah.
So,
they are manning up.
Yes. Namundo musacha.
Yes.
Iwe kaka rekeke.
Weke.
Abo mole mereli. Na ndao arekane nganaru musacha kami.
Kamili.
Kamili. Eh. Wano kakita bangi kaka ranga. Maybe I seko teba challenge chia eh. Obeire. Uchiro kwa utarauliwa. Yani ataonekana ni kama.
Kuchayu abono. Okay.
Yes. And again, personalities, I think, for us ladies, my own statistics, not any other statistics. As ladies, nabotora venga antore more interactive,
yes,
and maybe more of a sanguine in nature.
Lakini
for men, iyo interaction ni teyo. So kira wate problem yae, eyo, mereweka. Mbake igora nyore wako share. Wako feel free to share. Na asionekane ya koba ni kama is not man enough. So this sharing ya women actually in this idea.
Yes.
Chingo ni oranda banta banki na ndento manya ini. Aki ya.
Mwacha kredio.
Yes. Story.
Yes.
Mburi ya hito manya ti. Tutu mwajibu na nchere. Kwa nya hito chandike ti.
Baba mtoto chandike ti lakini tole merati.
Tole merati.
Yes.
Aka ndi mate abamu na pete na tubu nse. Actually, ni yesterday ina kwete wa abande bako gamba yanga. Mai desi kuzi bana bante gento ba boete ne binte bingao ba boete no ema kuheli
yes
because ije shida chia chile ba kamini kama ba achina lili you see now such a notion so munda katenga bana si yakele bugima what is the importance so kwa nyoranga men warabu they are not able to speak
ega
kukiwa nao kimwa nao me and actually I've never forgotten ekele tu aringi kari madare
yes
iko tu what eight male words and two female words.
Eight against two?
Yes. They met this morning about mentally. The last time I was there, that is it.
That means one woman on a tesek.
Yes, and the eight, they are full.
Yes.
To the brim. Versus two.
Two women.
Yeah. Ata mimi sikuwa na elewa nasi, nyetunga kika inkieki. But when now we came to find out inga men.
And more.
Yes, they are more prone. Actually, when I thought about the third person, it is more in, more common in, male than female. So the females are able to express themselves well. Nani nduru na ba work? Eke ro munda mchando na nini nyumba? Musinga work kato nani nduru?
Kabisa.
Hata wapoto yonchando. Musinga mukie birago ra agenda. Oya ndo utoko buru na ndo kora kieke.
Oiran.
But now for the man, imagine yonge work nduru.
So are they so much scared of what society will say instead of their health status? Because it's the truth. Why don't you come out and speak? Eh? What are you doing as a department? What are you doing so that you can at least make them realizing it's time now? You kuana. You want to go to akuane. Onyo monto ga chaire akuane. Parorunga kibago konyo family again. What are you doing to make that happen?
Actually, we really thank God
as yes.
We have mental health.
Yes.
There is still a lot of stigma. Because tunajua hizo ni kawaida problems na hata si ugonjwa. So hiyo support ijakuwa vile.
Yes.
But kama recently tuko na some organizations ambazo zimekuwa very supportive.
Yeah.
Mimi nitasema hivyo personally because nime interact na wao. Kama tuko na daraja mbili. Daraja mbili. Wame embrace, sometimes wanato poach. Tunaenda kwa villages.
Okay.
Tunaenda kwa villages, tunaenda kwa facilities. Wanaleta men together, kama ni men forum.
Yeah.
A female forum. na wanaweza kujiexpress. Mm-hmm. Niliona sana watu wakifurahia hiyo maneno.
Yes, yes.
Especially pale ambapo ninafanya kazi.
Yes.
The few times ambazo ambao tumeenda kwa field.
Mm-hmm.
Nimeona zimekuwa very helpful,
mm-hmm.
very
mm-hmm.
helpful.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it is my desire that when the government is to embrace this,
yes.
itakuwa ya msaada.
It's a idea. Mm-hmm.
And because at the end of it all, nanda wantongo babara affected,
mm-hmm.
economy nko very affected because of such things,
mm-hmm.
when people are not able to perform well in the society,
mm-hmm.
yeah,
mm-hmm.
because maybe ako depressed, because mm-hmm. maybe kumeenda hivyo, watu
yeah.
wanashinda kijitoa uhai, mm-hmm. mnashinda hapo.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so... Izo fields mostly nimeona ni mzuri.
Mm-hmm.
And also even in hospital.
Yeah.
In hospital wakati wanakuja.
Mm-hmm.
And I thank God Yakoba, there are many people who are specializing katika mambo ya mental health.
Mm-hmm.
Tuko na psychologist,
mm-hmm.
Tuko na psychiatrist,
mm-hmm.
tuko na the social workers.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Actually the social workers also do a very good job.
Mm-hmm.
Because if ako genda even to the village.
Yeah.
And those ones who are able to be helped, wanasaidiwa.
Mm-hmm.
Because hata kuna wengine bado
yes.
wanakataa kusaidiwa.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I remember a case, yeah.
Yes.
Almost what gete
mm-hmm.
nothing. So this organization actually the Daraja Mbili wakataka kumokonya.
Mm-hmm.
Lakini naenda uli akaruka.
Mm-hmm.
Akateba nje.
You can help myself.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
But those ones who need help genuinely,
mm-hmm.
wanasaidika.
Okay.
Wanasaidika.
All right.
Yeah.
Pia mwono, Madam Daphin. Baraba kututumera chiu jumbe. Agote bakuru kwa Elkana, Nyariki. Agote bakuru Daraja Mbili. Say hi to Daphin. I'm enjoying the show. Thank you, Taya, for such wonderful enlightenment. Pia mwono sana Elkana, Nyariki. Aswa kubanaye, noli na intue. Lioka, lioka kabisa. Na mamanyi, morning, niko ngotome ngorochi ase Justice Ogechi, onyanchonolia, aso usira kwa mamo mwabo. Pole sana. Bia mwono, nainolime yomurubulio, tuomotome ire ngora na intue, Netaya TV. Good morning, Sara. Tuabokire, nindigiritia TV gaki, lero na aso mirebi ntebija. Tebia mora, nyasaye tiga moya moyo. Atebia bandi. Yoko kumeri nyabaro, agoteba thank you anaendelea kusoma sana araiga agoteba kwa kwa divi na mora kwa South Mugrango agoteba Sara salimia sana Daphin, a very educative and informative program indeed, but life has given us with no has left us with no option, so people tend to think wakijitoa wai wanapumzika hata monto no yokwete. Kwa sababu maisha imekuwa ngumu. Obirango byo butaka uruje gusiga iga igo bire ebinene. Ono mtacho wake sababu nga nintaboka mambi ngakiye gucha koba. Asante sana. Ande divina kuboli nga ine abantu buna babono obokonyi mboro. Ngwira nili ya divina sante hold on. And batu mantu buna abawika gucha. Kera abantu barutire signs and symptoms. Narutire nga my brother na abwate it's worrying. Wana karona amoletri. How do you make sure nga you take away the evil thoughts? Kose brengere libi nkuru biro ayabuno mwenye gitari. So mreta mangana psychiatry. Na kiyoko make sure nga wano montoyo. Nkobare back to normal. Na ende, are we even sure nga tali wacha kuri think again about taking his own life? Yes.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Mostly, abago seek help na abake.
Mm-hmm.
Because most of the people who are in the facility, maybe they are in the room, and they are in the
room.
But if they are in the room, they are in the room. Because when the other symptoms are attached, when they are in the room, they are in the room, they are in the room, they are in the room. Abona mtako abo fungo ko te binyewe nanya korengeli ose nanya gote nanya gote
nanya gotema
yeah so abo konyi mboro because nyakitari amariyo kona roro ako konyo mundo abirengeli biri bya byang yako koraki byang yako sira kando na mariyo na nde ntobwate gende ko na psychotherapy psychotherapy no kwana no murwiri uriya usene
yeah.
family members eliye rakonye
yeah.
after that follow up of that those clients. They are very, very important. Utari mundu gucharero arimo tomo eliogo tomo tigo no genda kwa weni.
Yeah.
We always follow them up. Yes.
All right.
Yes.
Na harigo ulikire Felicious akona sisi kabisa sante sana. But nindoche before Felicious na haru kwa Sheila Mudhoni. Awathewa thank you Taya TV and Daktari Davin for the enlightenment. Asante sana Sheila Mudhoni kwa kushiriki na sisi. Felicious akubuli, if someone has a thought of suicide and after guiding him or her, na huyo mtu ana insist kwamba I will take my life, what can you do to convince that person? Mwamote virie, nini na wanyo temire uchire uirwa maliogo, mwamoko wanyirikoro, but still is insisting nga, mimi hata munipe hizi dawa, hata muniongeleshe, hata muite nani, nimeamua nitajiua. In that case, what do people do?
All right. Na kwa na mutu waria.
Yes.
Na tebanga, there is something that is called follow up. Na onyina marioga ya bado ngoko nyale.
Yeah.
And again, there is also spiritual therapy, which is very important.
Okay.
Ingawa ngobere misinterpreted in a way, because also some people take advantage. Using njopa manya tenga vantomba tete spiritual therapy.
Therapy, yes.
Ono wako chana therapy chia mucho chia sana akili yako.
Sure.
Yes. But when you go before the Lord, this thing is ya kwamba inaweza kusaidia mtu. And nimetawa nyakitari wa mindo mbarigereti. Nane bara tebe gago si wachire kwa vile spiritual. Yeah. I'll say this. One time una kwa netene client. Nkamo kwa nera spiritual therapy.
Yeah.
Akantebe daktari wa nkonyire. And I really like this. Akantebe ya sari nge kororekana in Nairobi. A certain clinic. Mwenye kitari yore ngoro, no? Onye kwa ringe gocha to attend the clinic that day.
Yes.
Abantu bonse pi bawika 6. 6 a.m.
Yes.
The rest of that 1 hour or 1.5 in spiritual therapy. They sing together. They read the word of God together. They encourage one another together.
Yes.
After that, bama na wikaransa, wangi yako kora keke, kororekana. And he really appreciated in yo yamo konyete mono. Because ringa na lianya sai no nyene rolingo konya lide.
Yes, yes.
Mono.
Spiritual therapy.
Elire ni kama omo yobire.
Yes, omo yobire. Okona
chako chali na kuchali.
Yes.
Kama konya romo ntore ngere ili ya. Nende otekire. Lakini, astoko persisti kenya gitari. Kwa persisti tori go follow up that person. Ono ntori kwa mwana onyenge kagetambe mono. Nanda as they take the medication, cha depression. Because kama mtu ako depressed sana. Nomo kwa nere na bara abita iwa.
Yes.
Lakini muna kwa kenda go take medication.
Yes.
So from there, the next time you walk on an area, when you're in a quarter cake, I'm going to go change.
All right.
Yes.
Pia mona sana. And Doctor, nga kitora tebi the family, baliba buwate omonto, obuwate birengere libyo. Wanyete family is everything. Naenda na vera changi, omonto atakuwe kora zaidi, oso omonto atake korengere likabere, aira netu nomo. Abantu baliba around omonto, obuwate birengere libyo. Na kibabwana te u behave towards kwa na kiyango mtu yo tigire ibirengere liye.
Thank you.
Yes.
Actually, mental health is so diverse and very important because ekeru murehiru ya chire nehitari usawate problem. Na kote from the beginning inga okanyanga tabu at insight.
Yeah.
So the people who are affected are
the people
family.
Around him.
Yes. Na hapo diyo social work inakuwa very important. Kwa sababu when we follow up to the village and even to their houses, inakuwa raisi. Nendebo nangu tevi sara, families in chile chile difficult.
Yes, ching kongu yaani.
Saja datu napata ya kama we really need the grace of God.
Yes.
Kubakonya. But again, families in chile chile very supportive. Ike ntongira na mentioning a sad person, nga wakatika wame ngana na ramachiko onsireli yake. Person, the last one, ama one of the things kere gabo, numu ndogwate a spouse or a supportive spouse.
Yes.
Because nkwaranga reactions, ingu chachiri sana sama ngana relationships. But a family are very supportive. Mm-hmm. Or a spouse are very supportive.
Mm-hmm.
Inakonga ni kama one of the therapies. Mm-hmm. Inasaidia mtu kufanya nini
kupona. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Wani kero wako ba educated if possible.
Mm-hmm.
Waweze ku understand. Mm-hmm. Na we're walking through love.
Mm-hmm.
Remember we said love is so, so powerful.
Yeah.
It can be very destructive. Mm-hmm. And again, it can build.
Mm-hmm.
Right. So, a familiar understanding.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want to seek attention.
Yeah.
I don't want attention.
I go see. As I want to buy a calling mirror, want to buy entry now. But now, what the family is supportive at home and everything is going down well. But when it comes as our calling mirror, that pressure is vitu za kazi, vitina za kazi. When you're Roman, that even tiganye kule. How do people nakian to go and behave? Ekaroba my itbaras environment ye mirror because I want to be itiro, likariru, whatever sang enjoy bossiana. I have decided to take my life.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay, the society at large.
Mm-hmm.
Again, co-working, mm-hmm. even that when we are trying it in the medical field.
Yes.
Manyana mangana mental health. Manyene group nere korkunga LVCT. Namano bachire ango tema wari go embrace mangana mental health.
Yes.
Because kitambo the other nini zinge embraceiwa na hiyo. Haiwezi kufanya nini? Haiwezi ku embraceiwa. Therefore.
Yes.
A society se co-work.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Because as it occurring on Yakitari, and Yakitari. Abantu bagose nanye na se police. Because the police have their part to do,
yes,
to play.
Mm-hmm.
That is administration. Nanye bikunga tabere nga ki, onye mosinya nene jirani yao, karagamba kwanza. Kile gusinya pi, roli mama nakogenda.
Yes.
Aya. Kanisa, mm-hmm. It plays a big role.
Yes,
I
church.
Don't know if people do embrace that nowadays.
Mm-hmm.
It plays a big role.
Mm-hmm.
Kuna party yake ita play.
Yes.
Kuna party serikali ita play.
Mm-hmm.
Kuna party society ita play.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Like moro, singu nyako kenda chile chiko gunda. Una nitu watema ni viboko mbia ringe kale. Tuwa itule viboko. Koko gosa.
Yeah.
Eke boko. You see,
yes.
This one is in a letter failure,
mm-hmm.
because the problem is that the pandemic is a melemeo.
Yes.
So mm-hmm. if there could be that networking,
yeah.
And I thank God, nimeona mental health wako embrace.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes in the tuwa na in chiefs
mm-hmm.
in the meetings,
yes.
kama hizo za Dana Jambili
mm-hmm.
and LVCT,
mm-hmm.
wako uchagalia,
yeah.
because nabana wase kenyoro kelingo ngambavali.
Mm-hmm.
Ebi ntombili wako rangevi, wikato ingilie kati.
Mm-hmm.
Abali niko ikutori ngambali na inde,
yeah.
wako hongo wa yendo keke.
Mm-hmm.
Imo ndo kabisa na wako wase hili, uchilo report hili ya soli.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Mm-hmm. So a balancing yes, it will be very
yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Yes. Thank you so much, Madam Davin. Madam Davin Mora Marita, a psychiatrist, Krasinitaria Gamble for four, or Chirigo to Quanera, a Kiagera to Arabi Korua, Usibi Kore, Yavan Kurusubogima, Abandengu Tobari. I can tell you cases stories we have done here. Montari Mwaye, watu wanaenda wanamnyonga, watu wanampiga, wanamua. Yani ibinemi tutuwa mawaji ya ovyo ovyo. Alafu na abandire ndi kwe rusio mabarabuboka, but tuwarodire the causes, tuwarodire the signs and symptoms, what happens. Nguchi kwa ikatora sese mayo mwaili yalitoka tabanga, now what next? How do we do so that even the vike yake, if it is that financial constraints, how do we make sure nga nko adopt tole, nko live tole within our means? If it is relationship, how is it supposed to be so that tole sento kei? Paka wana wake nko ngenta wale ngu mwibuli ya mwata ya biringa ki, tiga na ayano makole, mbono ule baba standard 7, mangana boyfriend mbaga kuko irande, tiga na mwisi uli boyo, ndo kwanza mwisi uli na watoka wako kutambe, umuano chiko yugo, anafanya nini? Rajia kakamba. Ebintu bunebyo. Abitoganda tokwanira kabisa. Sheila Mthoni. Akoboli, how do we deal with the mental health of children who have undergone traumatic experiences such as defilement or mistreatment? Trauma unecha sabana because mtoto anaweza jitoa wai kera inywere nga amekuwa defiled kwa sababu ya mistreated, especially usina bana abatigiri chintakana, usina bana abaigapatali na baibuli, usina bana abamenye tamairi, usina bana mwana ayo mwenyene baibuli mbara bako mistreat ya bana so much, yani kila kitu wewe uwezi wewe tuko nyara nini na nini. Abana bakwa nyara ba develop a trauma etaire mwana ya the end of at the wrong land nabo chokonyoranga oyimukire gitambukiro kyo gukora. Now how do we make sure nga how do we deal with the mental health ya bana? Yes,
thank you so much my beautiful Sheila Mthoni. Sheila Mthoni. Mm-hmm. I know her.
Oh, okay.
She's my friend and she's my colleague. Uh-huh. Ako pale Migori. Asante kwa sababu ya kutio name.
Asante.
Kama vile ameuliza, mm-hmm. Actually the other day I think we had a young girl, mm-hmm. who took her life. Mm-hmm. Because I think it was the chief.
Yes, yes.
And
has beaten her up.
Yes.
As alleged. Baba.
Yes. Yes, alleged, yes. Mm-hmm. And they were like, you aibu, it is too much for them.
Yes, yes.
For the children, kuna hiyo support ambayo inahitajika sana.
Yes.
Even from the parents themselves. Mm-hmm. Because again, their families ambao, mm-hmm. vitu inafanyika hata within the family and they want to hide it.
Yes.
Kwa sababu, ikienda mene kijulikana, mm-hmm. kuna mwingine ataenda ni aibu, mm-hmm. ama kuna mwingine ataenda kuonekana vibaya.
Yes.
So they should report, mm-hmm. If there is anything. Mm-hmm. And if you notice a problem with a child.
Yes.
Okay, kwa watoto sana sana, mm-hmm. they will not have really a sad mood, mm-hmm. lakini watakuwa na irritability.
Okay.
A lot of irritability. Mm-hmm. Anger. Issues, mm-hmm. yeah, so mm-hmm. still wanahitaji kufanyiwa psychotherapy, mm-hmm. na itakuwa ya kwamba itawasaidia, mm-hmm. na support.
Right, yeah, so psychotherapy.
From the parents, mm-hmm. from the family, mm-hmm. yes.
Right, mm-hmm. thank you so much, Sister Sheila. Because tunajua utaelewa kisikisi, that's why madama amekujibu kwa Kiswahili ya kichanganyisha na Kizungu, yeah. and there is a viewer, Mutua, alirequest, akasema, hata sisi tunaangalia Rachel. Was it Rachel or Ryle, Mtua? Alisema kwamba tuweze kuchanganya ndimi. Lydia Nyabicha akote bana, ask daktari, is depression the same as stress? This thing, one, intekanaye kama depression na stress?
Ah, asante.
Yes.
Na asante Ryle kwa kutazama. Mm-hmm. Ryle, she's in Mombasa.
All right.
yeah, we thank God for that.
Yes.
I know itakuwa vizuri soon.
Yeah.
Ya kwamba tunaweza kuleta hiyo mm-hmm. lugha nyingine.
All right.
So stress is not the same as depression.
Okay.
Because we define depression tukasema ya kwamba mm-hmm. kuna symptoms ambazo mtu atakuwa nazo mm-hmm. persistently for at least
yes.
2 weeks. Mm-hmm. Hizo mbili mm-hmm. na sasa kuchanganya na zingine pengine moja. Mm-hmm. But for stress, it is just a normal thing or a normal occurrence that can come. Mm-hmm. Maybe even now unaweza ambiwa kuna pengine mgeni anakungojea hapo nje na pengine kuna habari yako nayo ambayo sio mzuri.
Sio nzuri.
Oh. Then you become anxious all of a sudden.
Yes.
Yes, yes. Mm-hmm. And after some time, maybe after we solve the problem, mm-hmm. inafanya nini?
Inaisha.
And you are okay.
All right.
Yes.
So then everybody is having stress. Kila mtu anaundergo stress.
Yes, everyone can undergo stress.
Yes, common,
but
simple
it's
stress.
It's a common thing yeah. that you're able to solve. Mm. Ya kwamba, I go affect mentally. Mm. Baka sasa unakuwa down. Mm. Yeah.
So everybody undergo stress and that they are able to
cope with.
To cope with.
Yes, yes.
But now what is depression?
You are not able to cope, and okay. again the symptoms is the tofauti sana.
Okay.
Yeah, na again itaweza kulidi ya kwamba mm-hmm. itahitaji hiyo medication mm-hmm. na hizo therapies.
All right.
Na stress mm-hmm. inaweza isha tu kawaida.
Okay.
Yeah, pengine hata upo umekula vizuri mm-hmm. after you have eaten well, mm-hmm. una relax, unalala, ukiamka unasikia uko.
Yes. All right, producer Nika once again thing and over the table when a madam had a statement, they had depression na stress. Yes, na nyibwa trivia, my director, at every stress is a situation whereby you can handle it or you can cope with it. It's a stress, oh, sina do. Lakini, iya iwezi kukufanya abono, ni leo hauna hiyo pesa. Maybe tomorrow, utapata hiyo pesa. I love depression, sasa. It is I can say excessive stress now. Which is very dangerous. That's not stress, my friend.
It's a normal occurrence. Because you don't have to be perfect in everything.
Yes.
You don't have to achieve a chance if you take it at the same time.
Yeah.
But you're able to go.
So thank you so very much. Sibali Mugende, tukutumera chijumbi magotebanga. It's a very, you know, informative program. Sibali Mugende, tukutubwate wetera all platform, online platforms, chaito, mneta ya TV, asensema ya Facebook, nabali geta ya TV, nsema ya YouTube. Sibali Mugende, tukutumera chifeedback wetera SMS line, 0735-333-000 egere kero to kwaniranga why cases cha suicide cha chire iguru to nyoliranga. One reason is about relationships, is about financial constraint, is about abantu there is no support ubirango byubugamana bero bi ngoko ngabire abantu basinyuko kogenderera bosio akini rende all in all ngo cha tolto ko ringa rende na kibwanera tebe di kaliyo weita. And you responded, by the way. There's this young man understanding. I just took my life because my wife is not understanding. My husband is not understanding. My family is not understanding. What is this understanding? Because the center of abantu babirusiribugima the notes bagutiga omontolio tagete gwe kore karo ikaransa nero gotenga, you know my friend mukungumbwa tetalikonywa, she isn't understanding. Understanding nkiye kebon because njebona mukungonya kwanywa ma nima yedenga you are the sole provider unless anyagi ngogali mire mulende nabona nchengo chipin. But the roles tinyinge you are doing it as a man. Understanding nkiye so that abantu tumanye. I got to allow her to wait to, but understanding. She was not understanding. Is not understanding. Mama ke hanielewi. Nini unafaa kuelewa, kueleweka? Yes.
Wow, you know the brain works differently for every person.
Mm-hmm.
Because understanding for another person, maybe tu ni kitu ya kawaida. Lakini yeye akiangalia anaona hapa misunderstanding. And there is that something we spoke about love. Maybe this person is seeking attention in a way, but you're not able to understand
kwamba
una attention ambayo anafanya nini? Anatafuta.
Therefore
ataona ya kwamba anakuwa miss
understood.
Or this person has been through a trauma. A trauma imanishi kupigwa tu.
Yes.
Trauma inamanisha even emotional or something that happened even in childhood.
Yes.
And they did not heal. So wana try kuidivert in a way anatafuta nini?
Yes.
Kueleweka. Kueleweka.
Yes.
So kama vile nisema from the beginning, if it were possible, ya kopa society irudi vile kulikuwa haka kitabu. Morals as a society, the way upbringing, inaweza kusaidia sana watu kuelewa sehemu yao.
Yeah.
Therefore, utapata ya kwamba hauta feel kwamba uko misunderstood. Kama vile umeuliza even in marriage, if everything would be embraced, kama kumekuwa na shida even, they seek even for therapy. Sometimes sasa kama huko ninafanya kazi, we don't even charge a lot of money.
Yes.
Unaweza sema ati hapana si kukuwa na pesa, tukienda tusaidiwe.
Yeah.
That therapy ya kuongeleshwa peke yake, utapata ya kwamba mwingine ameelewa. Na mwingine amefanya nini? Imekuwa rahisi kukubaliana ama kuelewana.
Yeah.
Yes. Kama pengine hata mtu ni mchanga, na bomo ndako swa ase nyomo, aroma ke obongo. Mbako di primary to counseling.
Yes.
Tama nyiti. Era metenga ni nswa bade nyomo, na bomo ndina anda ko unchi esera.
Yeah.
You know the,
yes, 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 I get you.
Yeah, maybe. Na bago cha kwa ni rote mga bomo nekeru wa swede nyomo.
It is done.
Yes. This is how you should live. Si unaona huyo mtu ataenda amebadilisha mawazo yake.
Yes, yes.
Na pengine mbeleni wewe utafikiria anajua, lakini in the real sense afanye nini? Hajui. Yeah. Because mostly we assume everyone should know what is supposed to be done, mm-hmm. but not everyone knows.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes they need counsel.
Yes, understand. Yeah. Mm. Because I've been thinking about this one. I asked for other 900 viewers. It was a misunderstanding. But it depends na kimuntago au kubuata. What is the angle? So it's better than to be areas ranga yotete umuntago igu from. Because until we understand generally. But if you want to be understood deeper, explain yourself. Once and for all.
Yeah, actually, another kind of therapy
that
I've experienced even personally,
mm-hmm.
sometimes mtu anapitia shida na anataka tu asikizwe.
Yes.
Na utapata huyo mwingine hayuko tayari kufanya nini?
Kumusikiza.
Because there's a trauma unaweza pitia. Mm-hmm. Kama wale watu walipitia trauma ya, was it 2008?
Yeah, 2007, 2008.
Yes, kukiwa na vita hivyo.
Vya uchaguzi.
Yes, kuna mm-hmm. vitu walikuwa wanaona na mtu wako tu hapo. Lakini, if you give this person an ear, umsikize, anaeleza, anamaliza, tena anaeleza, mm-hmm. tena anaeleza,
mm-hmm.
utapata mwe mfanyi.
Umemsikiza
kini anamanisha. Lakini sasa mkikaa, unawabia, na si umesha niabia hiyo, sitaki kusikia. I'm just giving that example.
Yes, yes.
Ushaniambia hiyo, si ulisema.
Na hiyo ndio iko, madam.
Si ulisema hiyo.
Si ulisema
kwa nini unarudia? Yeah.
Why are you repeating?
Yes, inarudi ndani.
Mm.
So sometimes people just want a listening.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm. Just listen to them.
Mm.
Okay, nod.
Mm.
Uh-huh, okay.
Okay.
Arudia tena, arudia tena. Mm-hmm. Ina itamponya.
Yes.
Sasa lakini ukimfungia, atakuwa miss.
Yes. Yes.
Na bado ameweka pressure yake ndani.
Mhm.
Angeitoa kwa kuongea.
All right. That is the perfect way to achieve mpaka we are answering the last questioning. What next now? Whatever people should be understood. Take time. Onyomonto chira sole. Igo kwegen renga. I'm going to Madam Davin. I want to have time with them. No, you brush off. Timbo atibaga. Ochocho sene weekend nini. Yani we are too busy. Ase amangana ito nto banyana without minding other people's. So number one, whatever byanga. Let us understand people and listen to them. Exactly. Another thing, what should be done so that it's okay?
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes. Another thing,
yeah.
Natabanga, to attend many people,
mm-hmm.
as well as a filia,
mm-hmm.
mental health,
yeah.
to what the counselors,
mm-hmm.
to what the social health, about the mental health specialist, psychiatrist, seek help.
Mm-hmm.
And also we have men of God.
Mm-hmm.
So tell them about spiritual therapy.
Yeah, spiritual therapy, yes.
Where mm-hmm. you need help, mbiyakubwati, kere nchira, erira nyara kukona kiki, kukukonya, nando nye kukwe kukansu, na hiya nchirana, na unde nye kukwate kukanyue liyoko anchirana, unde nye kukwate njetingu nye liyoko pitindu wali, tinka indu wali. You see, na, the symptoms are not shouting.
Yes.
Kati ni hede kunasikia a lot of pain and you have to take the medication.
Yes, yes, sure.
Na kabu na vera, elava sekoba yoko. Yes.
Right.
So let them come to the hospitals.
Okay.
Around na kiroba ere shida yabo ekereta kire specialist na babo akwarifad. Yeah.
What about relationships? What advice can you give those people? Bali bako babugata relationships at heart. Lakini baba disappointed, was frustrated, then somebody is thinking of taking their life. Akitoko ba advice para.
Okay, relationships are actually negende kenene sana.
Yes.
It is not a simple thing. In fact, it's a topic on its own. A topic on its own because it's a therapy on its own. Understanding.
Yes.
Then utapata yakoba mistake nero ta make ku sevin tombire vitago chande sababu umeelewa. Lakini kero ta understand it. Na bako nyaru mtu na bako lab day relationship ya rete ikono. What have you yani ho quarantine beautiful.
Yes.
Then na the next mambi.
What made you?
Yes. Na nota ya tigana ande nkuora kibino ninde beautiful. Na ande maybe also into another relationship.
Another relationship.
Asi nje yoko ngenderelia uliyo yoro.
The previous.
Amoro lenga.
Na
beautiful. You see?
Yes.
Na ndelea kujiumiza moyo.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right.
Yes.
You understand? Now about financial, about mangana ichibese. Besanero is a topic of its own.
Yeah.
I say, but for the meantime, I say, enjoy hiring one of the courses. Chiko gerabanto. Ba itua. Abandi be ita. Metumadonaro go itua. Auruwebese. That's all about finance and mangana. Na naro we ita. I say, enjoy bese. Ye mobility. So what should be done? I say, and say, my ichibese. Can't one at the go kumanya about money.
Number one,
yes,
on another week answer.
Mm-hmm.
Eraganyete, Chibesarenteru,
yes,
Senna Mamuru Mabu,
mm-hmm,
Senna Muibori, maybe a week of age.
Yes,
Aranago Korakin and Eregoric, Kamakoy, so it up a radio tabakin, would it a chai? Nandi Gabat Chinga
Soda Kaga,
yes, Aragenda Koriki, Egasi, and Rebes. So it is good to work hard, do what you are able to do.
Yes,
study doesn't want your way to call a job.
Yes,
I don't want to know what I'm going to say. You see, Nandi Gadi Munakazi and Mujengo. Is that little money? No.
Mm-hmm.
And again, live within your means.
Yes.
You have done a journey with the Chabat Keratu and Jew, we can't do Chabat. And you know, Caribo,
Lamboro, and any talk.
Yes, you can check that you
are only Chonacho.
Yes. And work hard. Na ishi kulingana na.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. I like the last lines. Ishi kulingana na uwezo wako. Kiagera tokwe yagi aso taliwe ikeri. Uku ya yonye neri reka. This is where umefikia. Like this. Toko cha kutakwa ya ndako jimega iga apo. Ose ya yonye ne unongota wate pia diga agie etuki ya onere. Guza pale unaweza. Naende tuwache tamaa. Tamaa ni mbaya, tuchunge tamaa. Utaki toko menyewu na madam, Daphne ya menyete. Anaendesha gari gani? Wachi wachano mwako wanyumbanga. Wakungu bande, waka baba gulirete chigari. Njenoonde chichi stage, kwanya gomboli nkinanyo uliru. You don't know, inga ki, waka begete priorities chiyabe ya rinu mwakoi. And you want to bring your priorities, chibweka nechi ya Daphne, chibweka nechi ya Sara. That's killing the relationship. Tutuligiri baga tu kwanya about relationships, aso we me kodenda sabono to akangambia maro kabisa Felicia Satani yote biringa, which means you will ensure that you have reached the youth to educate them about life challenges apart from media, because not all youth have access to media forms. Yes, yote birinchira nero na ndimukuri gamasomya basabange mbaro batali kuikira mangana ya kidigitali kosa mangana online basomiwe. Last bon toto nera ote banga saro mitono otuli me kabisa na otuli watuligiriti nai. Eta ya Dennis Nyakundi, awate ya wasalimia mgeni. Wanataka namba yako, by the way. Wantu wabachandi giti, wasinyiringa kibago teba. Nara wate banga, hi Sarah, na Daphne, it is nice, but kuna watu wanafanyiwa counseling, but they still make up a decision to suicide. How can you help them? Iu ulisema. Mara kama mbili au tatu. Nini huwa ndani yao vile umeona watching live from Burangi. Oyo atabirangana ntumbaro bago taka kuita kabiri gatatu. Andi mbaro rono bakwanira batagete kuita bako insist. I think you will jibu. Asante sana. Nara wateba thanks Sarah for the good work you are doing, and also my daughter Daphne. So enlightening these cases of suicide. Actually, things are changing every day. Life is becoming hard. Marriages are in a mess. Even our children are not even able to bear with the parents. Let us pray for them, guide them both from advice of spiritual and from doctors. Sarah, say hi to Daktari from Bishop Cecilia. Minyinkwa. Bishop Cecilia, amekusalimia sana.
Ah, asante sana.
You know her?
Bishop, yeah, I do.
All right. Amekuita mtoto wake wa kiroho. All right. Mbia mwono sana. Thank you so much, Bishop. Aso kuligili umono. But I think chesemes na chicho. Nkwa ya chisekendi. Imerongita. You say hi.
Asi baba kuligiritie. Metu
mwaka wancha. Kika waso ke mambi kuigeta mapema. And you can say thank you to the viewers.
Oh, wow. Once more, ngote vangu biyamona sana. Thank you. Let me use another language because there are other friends ambao
wasikii
Kikisi. Mume wangu aliniruhusu kukuja, hajanipea stress, so siwezi kujitoa.
Enyewe umekaa poa.
Asante sana mme wangu na nimeona ametazama.
Yes.
Thank you my friends and my colleagues and I know ya kwamba hiyo information vile tumesema actually ni diverse but the, for the few inaweza kusaidia mtu kidogo.
Yes.
And again pengine when we get an opportunity always every time you get information in a enlighten again and again and you will become so so much better. So asante sana. Wale wana insist ya kwamba kuna wengine wanaendelea bado wana commit suicide baada ya kuwa maybe cancelled. Katika kihospitali tunasema kuna kitu inaitwa prognosis. Prognosis inaweza kuwa mzuri or poor ama iko tu hapo. So even that one hata pia inakuwa na hiyo prognosis but we are really hoping for the best.
Alright.
So if you are able to embrace all of them at hiyo spiritual therapy itakuwa ya kwamba ni mzuri. Thank you so much.
All right. Thank you so much daktari. Awa ntaka romote tekonyora daktari kutoka Ugembo. Yombo level 4 hospital abuno wakoma nyara bali muataka mukwane koma end hospital utampata huko. Tunashukuru manchumulikile yote 9:10 ni ishi kulingana na uwezo wako vinte ibinde byonsi ipi mbibwati baadaye karo watu alitripi kwa korone chinguru. Otherwise live within your means. Nimetenga tuwe somiria manke tika totebe nga wetero kwa somoko ntoke yake antumpanare komenya kulingana na ali babuate kusukunyara kwabo egere toke cases cha suicide echiga ndreta kukina tali abana tali abasae tali abangina tali noemba libara senyomo igase mambia bono tu asombiria mange koro asomye tali to Daphin Moraa Malita oyo to kwanere igoronga na ki nkiye koreta na ki monta koreka na ende na kitura atange toke ye kusito kore pi ebi korobio goita no ne bukune ka netenga to basa goita to ita na karota ta keri goita na e to ita ayo na rokureta ya TV nga kembia mono asabali mwensi mwene kiringo murubilio wabeiro muikera no.